For this example, I want to find the weighted average balance for this 3-month period. I'm going to treat my balances for these 3 months as my X value and the days per month for my weights. So to input this into the weighted mean formula, and the weighted mean formula is the sum of the X values times their weight divided by the sum of the weights. To input into this formula, what I'm going to do is I'm going to use a set of parentheses for the numerator, because I want to put this into my calculator and I need to tell the calculator what is my entire numerator expression. So to input this information into the calculator, I want to put in each X value, which is my average monthly balance, and I want to multiply it by the number of days per month, which is the sum of the weights, or which is the weight, I'm sorry. So inputting into this formula, I'll have 637.25 times 31, because January has 31 days, plus 595.12 times 28, and I'm assuming this is not a leap year, plus 815.37 times 31, because March has 31 days, and then I'm going to close that outer set of parentheses. And then I want to divide by the sum of the weights. All right, so my sum of the weights will be 31 plus 28 plus 31. Now, it would be incorrect when I'm talking about finding an average in this situation. It would be incorrect to add up these values and divide by 3. This is not a case where we have a simple arithmetic mean, because these values aren't equally likely or they aren't equally weighted. Okay, so getting this information into my calculator, first I have to turn it on. And what I want to do is I want to open up a set of parentheses for the numerator expression. And the reason why you want to do that is if you don't, you put it in as is without outer parentheses in the numerator and the denominator, it's only going to divide this last term by either 31, or it's going to divide this last term by whatever sum you found in the denominator. All right, so the parentheses are above your 8 and 9 key on your calculator. So opening up the parentheses, I'm going to input the information literally as seen with the formula. So I have 637.25 times 31 days plus 595.12 times 28 days, again assuming it's not a leap year, plus 815.37 times 31, and I'm going to close that set of parentheses. And then I want to divide that. I apologize, my screen keeps going out of focus. I want to divide that by the sum of the weights. Again, you want to open up a set of parentheses here, otherwise it'll just divide by that first term in the denominator and treat everything else separately and add it to the fraction afterwards. So again, opening up a set of parentheses, I have 31 plus 28 plus 31, and close parentheses. And then I want to push enter. And then my average monthly balance over that 3-month period will be 685.50, rounding to 2 decimal places. Since we're talking about money, it would make sense to round to the nearest cent. All right, so this answer in terms of dollars would be 685.50.